We have a 1972 Cadillac Hearse that we just picked up. It's got some rust. Some rusted out floorboards just in the front. But it runs and drives. Previous owner put in a bench seat in the back and cut out part of the back. Passenger door was smashed in, needs to be replaced. Some cracks on the windshield. But running and driving is a great start for how much we picked this up for. Stay tuned.